rounding come into this channel, and that will do. And now we're ready to form the housing dados with the wedges in to secure the apron to the leg frames. So I've made a wedge on the inside that locks in place and keeps rigidity on the bench no matter how much shrinkage or expansion takes place.